the Department of English, G.D.Goenka International School, Surat, takes immense privilege to offer wholehearted tribute to the literary genius William Shakespeare, one of the greatest playwrights the earth has ever witnessed.
The quality of mercy is not strained. It droppeth as the gentle rain from heaven upon the place beneath. It is twice blessed. It blesseth him that gives and him that takes.
Roses have thorns and silver fountains mud. Clouds and eclipses tend both moon and sun. And loathsome canker lives in sweetest bud.
To be or not to be, that is the question.
Romeo, Romeo, wherefore art thou, Romeo? 'Tis but thy name that is my enemy. What's in a name? That which we call a rose by any other name would smell as sweet. So Romeo would.
If you prick us, don't we bleed? If you tickle us, do we not laugh? If you poison us, do we not die? And if you wrong us, shall we not revenge?